predicted the great catastrophe, the devastation from the stars. A once peaceful and prosperous race, the Kyr fell victim to this mysterious and terrible force. Their flourishing homeworld, Kyron, reduced to a planet ruled by chaos and hostility. A blazing desert wasteland, dominated by a never-ending struggle for survival. And only those willing to adapt survived. The Kyr adapted. The Kyr survived. Radical changes to Kyron created Kyronite, a source of untold power. With it, they brought neighboring worlds to their knees. Yet, it would condemn them to an even crueler fate, as they would be forever bound to their Kyronite-rich world, a dying planet they so fiercely despised. But another great force was destined to find them, and with his help, the Kyr would end their fall from paradise and begin their rise from hell.
Thank you. Fellow citizens, fellow Americans, as we head toward a new age, an age of seemingly limitless exploration, an age of boundless technological progress, we head towards a sea of unforeseeable challenges. Forces, both political and industrial, both local and otherwise, seek to irrevocably tie us to an increasingly globalized world. They seek to strip us of our ideology, our traditions, our way of life. The things that make our lasting democracy so great, under the guise of a unified Earth. A single people, a people controlled by an insidious and unseen power. Every step we take toward the future must be a step made with caution, as this power seeks to not only strip us of our sovereignty and the prosperity it brings, but to strip us of our individual freedoms as well. Against this power, we will act. We are Americans, and we will not merely preserve our independence, we will defend it with great.
Get here? Some professor planted a bomb I couldn't stop. Lost my arm, my squad. Got myself kicked out of the Global Defense Force. This mission? This is me getting back in the game.
Shelley, get to the Rose Garden. Now!
Now? Aw, I was hoping for a little more playtime.
I hear you're quite the soldier, Bombshell. Wish we had more like you.
Semper Fi, soldier.
It's still hard to believe this is real. It's like a video game or something.
After what I've been through, I have to say this feels pretty normal.
Thank you.
About an hour ago, an unidentified alien force attacked the White House, using some kind of wormhole technology. Tech calls them portals. We managed to mop up most of the outdoor stragglers, but Kamala suggests things aren't going well inside.
Your daughter?
That's Madam President to you, Shelley. The last intel we received said she'd taken refuge in the safe room. It's hidden behind a portrait. We need you to find it and bring her back.
It's time to paint this White House red.
Save my daughter.
Hey, Bombshell, check this out! It'll turn your arm module into a maxi gun. Let's just say it makes a minigun look like child's play. A little friend can make a big difference.
to think that every bullet in our cells is a blood specialty, man. Murder responsibly, soldier.
Take your time, soldier. Look around.
Remember, soldier, a med pack a day keeps the field medic at bay.
Anyone's out there. They found me. I need help.
Military contractor from Phoenix Corps here, ma'am. I'm on my way. Hold tight.
Who is this?
The name's Shelley, but they call me Bombshell. I've been hired to rescue you, and that's what I intend to do.
Well, Bombshell, you're not exactly what I expected, but you're exactly what I need.
Give them hell, Madam President. See you soon.
Guy. responsibly, soldier.
Yep, a picture of the press. Subtle. Isn't exactly the word I'd use.
But only a friend would give you the chance to save your president. The chance to step foot on another world.
And I'll make sure it's the biggest mistake you'll ever make.
You would know something about mistakes, wouldn't you, Shelley?
The professor's back. Jadis Heskel wanted to destroy his Institute for Cybernetic Augmentation. Why? He'd experimented on himself. He didn't want the world to find his weakness. Me? I'll find it anyway.
Gears.
Foreign environment detected. Scanning.
I forgot about you. I think it's time for a change.
Please specify modifications.
Something with a little more personality. Make it female, too. It's a little softer on the ears.
Configuring. Configuring.
Configuring.
Configuring.
Configuring. Hello. You can call me PC or Prosthetic Consciousness.
Good voice. Bad name. Why don't we go with Amiga? And let's up the personality a little more.
Amiga accepted. Reconfiguring personality protocols. Please wait.
Back to saving the world it is, then.
Transmitting to all GDF in the vicinity. GDF forces, please respond.
Soldier, this is Bombshell. Give me a sit-rep.
We're receiving friendly transmissions from all over this rock. Most have set up shop and are waiting for reinforcements to arrive. My squad has done the same, but we're under constant attack.
Keep fighting, soldier. I'm on my way. And frag.
Thank you.
was a little too easy.
That.
I never forget a face I killed, especially one that ugly. Car.
Thank you.
Empire are coming, Shelley. Chiron will become what it once was.
So this is Chiron, home to the Kyre. Who needs GDF intel when you've got an egotistical supervillain?
Oh my god, it's good to see a familiar face. And by that, I mean one that's not trying to fucking kill me.
Can I help, soldier?
Yeah. My colleague and I got separated from our squad. We got ambushed and he got ahead of himself. I need you to find him. Look, I'd go myself, but he might come back here looking for me.
Sounds brave.
Look, unfortunately a lot of these soldiers are fresh out of training. Most of them have barely been behind the barrel of a gun, let alone the end of one. They either get too ambitious or too jumpy. I just hope it's not the latter.
Bombshell, the intergalactic gopher.
Thank you. Thank you, ma'am. That was more than I can handle. I got him way over my head.
Yeah, and you're lucky it didn't get ripped off.
Yeah, I know. Look, I was just trying to clear the road for the sergeant, and I wanted to show him what I'm made of.
Next time, you can impress him by following orders.
Yeah, I know. You're right.
Let's head back. He's waiting for you.
You go ahead and head on back, Bombshell. I'm gonna stay here, catch my breath for just a moment.
Take your time. Take your time.
How are you finding Chiron, Shelley?
It's interesting.
For example, did you know that Chiron was struck by a cataclysmic natural disaster they called the Great Catastrophe?
That might explain why this place is falling into a dying sun. But it doesn't explain exactly how you got that information.
GDF researchers have been on Chiron ever since the Chira attacked Earth. They've been mapping geography, finding artifacts, translating...
Wow, they're fast.
Intel is important to the GDF. That's why they gave me access to their science and intel. I'll be monitoring those channels and pulling out anything I think's relevant to you. I'll keep you updated. That's the Motherflacker blueprint. It packs quite the punch.
Ugh.
A little friend can make a big difference. Firepower matters, soldier!
How's it going, Commander?
We've been under almost constant attack since we arrived. Shortly after my transmission, things calmed down a little.
Any word from Holloway?
Holloway? The last I saw him, he was heading towards that large structure up ahead. Said he was chasing a lead on the President. We think that structure might be blocking our comms. We haven't heard from him since.
And comm silence usually means trouble.
We don't know. That's why we need you to find him. We'd help, but we can't spare the resources right now. Holloway wouldn't want us to sacrifice a key tactical position just to save one man, even if he is the leader of the GDF. Once you left camp through that gate over there, you'll find the structure up ahead. Oh, and before you go, I suggest you head on over to our quartermaster. He'll sell you whatever it is you need.
See you back on Earth.
I hear you're quite the soldier, Bombshell. Wish we had more like you.
Semper Fi, soldier.
Come back, come on, come on.
Go ahead, Bombshell. You'll find the structure to the northeast.
Oh my god! Multiple hostiles incoming!
Ma'am, we could use your assistance.
Lock and load, Private.
Let's show them what we're made of.
Check in with the commander.
Your assistance, Bombshell. Here, we found this alien currency. You might as well have it.
Thanks.
Thank you.
This must be the structure they were talking about. The commander's right. Holloway should be inside. Contractor Phoenix Corp offered me an arm made from remnants found in Washington's aftermath. But there was a catch. It came from Heskel himself. I wasn't exactly excited about the idea, but it was a second chance I couldn't afford to turn down. This is that chance. Contractor Phoenix Corp offered me an arm made from remnants found in Washington's aftermath.